When something happens in your life that is so wonderful to you, the first thing you want to do is pick up the phone and call a friend or talk to a family member and share it with somebody.
First time I heard the Requiem, I could picture my grandfather, and he wasn't musical or anything, but I cried the first time I heard it.
All of us have had some place where life and death come together. It is a lux perpetua that permits us to amazingly end life where it's begun.